One state lawmaker is proposing a ban on plastic bags and a fee for use of paper bags. Fox 43's Chelsea Kerbler is live in Harrisburg with details on this legislation. Good morning, Chelsea.
Good morning, Matt. Well, plastic bags can take decades, if not a century or more, to decompose, and paper bags actually use four times the amount of water to produce. So State Rep Brian Sims, a Democrat from Philadelphia County, says his legislation is all about protecting the environment. Now, the legislation would ban the use of plastic bags in retail stores and add a fee onto the use of paper bags for 15 cents per bag. A retail store that would violate the ban of plastic bags would face fines of up to $200. He says it is time Pennsylvanians move on from using plastic and paper bags and find a more environmentally friendly way to shop.
Being able to introduce legislation that reduces and eliminates the use of plastic and paper bags is about protecting the future. And luckily, there are materials all across the country. Materials abound that we can all use for bags, other than dangerous plastic or harmful paper.
The fees collected from this legislation would be shared with retailers through a three-tier system, with money going back to small businesses. Small businesses would recoup 100% of the fees on these bags. The money would also fund the state's hazardous sites cleanup program. That program cleans up land where hazardous substances have been released. This legislation has been referred to the House Finance Committee. In Harrisburg, Chelsea Kerbler, Fox 43 News.